We had a very fruitful visit to DPRK with good results and agreements in different respects. The National Olympic Committee of DPRK, they announced us that they will definitely participate in the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020, as well as in the Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022. And this commitment was fully supported by the Supreme Leader of DPRK in a very open and fruitful discussion I had with him yesterday.